today? You're not giving him a lift?
No, he doesn't need a lift today. He's in training.
For what?
He's doing a 10k run, I think.
What? Our Ben? Nah, no way.
Honestly, he is. He's doing it around Manchester.
When's this?
Next week sometime, I think. Yeah.
Ben?
Ben?
No way.
Our Ben?
Well, I tell you what, if he can do a 10k run, I could do a 15k run.
Rubbish!
Sorry, don't be daft. What? Is he seen more training here? What's
it? You've been training for weeks, you've not done any training.
I don't need to. Peak of physical fitness.
Hey, Peter.
Hi, guys.
Okay.
How's it going?
Have you heard about this?
What?
Ben?
Yeah. What, the 10k run?
Yeah. I'm the only person not knowing about this.
Jealous.
Well, it's now I've got to notice he jogs in every day.
He's jogging in all day for about a week, hasn't he?
Well, he's still here. Has he told you both?
Yeah.
So why hasn't he told me?
I don't know, maybe.
Who doesn't know about this?
Evidently just you.
Well, I've got some news for you, Pierre.
Yeah?
Ben's not the only one doing this 10k run.
Oh, really?
Well, who else is doing it?
You're looking at him.
You've no chance. Do you know how far 10k is?
10k is a long way.
Ben can do it.
No. I bet you've never run 10k in your life.
Oh, everyone's got to start somewhere, haven't they?
Well, if you're so sure you're going to be able to do this, I've got a bet. Right. If you complete the 10k and beat Ben.
You won't complete it.
Well, let's assume. No. Give me the benefit of
doubt. Let's start this. Just complete the 10k.
If you complete the 10k, I will try to set you up for the week. If you don't complete the 10k, then that's the end of that.
You're wrong.
This is a measure of how convinced I am you won't finish.
You don't know how much motivation you've just given me, Mr. Potter.
But you do know that Ben's hired a personal trainer, don't you?
Oh, yeah.
So if he's hired a personal trainer, you've no chance.
At least Ben's taking this as seriously as if it were the Olympics.
Well, maybe I'm taking it more seriously when the date blew you from the cards. Let's make a phone call.
Yeah, I'm very well. How are you? Yeah, good, good. Well, Dom, I need a bit of a favour there.
No, I don't sound faint. No, you carry on talking,
Sorry? Dom, you're very faint. What's going on in there? You're not having a little party, are you? Okay, anyway, I need a favour here, a big favour. I don't know if you've heard, but you know Ben? Ben Pacey, yes. He's doing a 10k run.
Ben, 10k run? Oh! Got to be Ben. Definitely got to be Ben. Got to be Ben.
Yes, Ben. That's what I said. But either way, he's doing a 10k run. And, to be honest, between me and you, I want to shut him up. I want to get into this race and I want to beat him. Would it be possible if you would be my personal trainer for this? Because with that, I can win and it'd just be great.
Beat Ben. I'm up for it. Of course I'm up for it, yeah. I'll see you there.
Thanks very much, Dom. Hello, mate. So, you're still faint. Okay, either way, that's great. Okay, no worries, Tom. Okay, now I'll see you around then. Okay, bye-bye. Bye.
Ben!
Hello!
How are you doing, Ben?
Yeah, I'm good.
What are you doing there?
I'm vaccinating for the 10k run.
Oh, you do you doing the 10k run?
Yeah.
Oh, the one that's next week, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm doing it too.
Right. Yeah, I'm still waiting for personal trainer to come.
It's going to be good. I'm looking forward to it. I really do fancy my chances.
Been doing much training?
Yeah, I've been doing quite a bit actually. Right. I really fancy my chances though.
Right.
Yeah, the personal trainer's coming here soon though, so that will just improve me further. And
So I'm really looking forward to it. I think I'm going to beat you. Sorry, Ben. It's got to be said. It's got to be said.
No contest.
It's got to be said.
Right, Rob.
Morning.
Nice to see you, Rob. Ready to do some stretches. Yeah. Let's get stretching. Stretching. Squats. Squats. Yes. Squats.
I don't think you're going to do very well for this 10K, bro.
I'm sorry. Sitting up and down like you're having a shit does not mean you're a good runner. Sorry.
Well, what stretches do you do, then?
I'm not giving secrets of the game away, am I? Anyway, my personal trainer will be here soon and show you how it's done.
Father!
What?
Is that your personal trainer?
What?
Did you get him from Gym Bug?
What is that?
Hello, hello, hello! How are you doing today?
We are supposed to be training for a 10K run.
Training?
Training for a 10K run. You know, as I explained on the phone.
You said, power?
I said, no. I said, we are training for a 10K run. I requested a personal trainer. I did not request a power ranger. For goodness sake, lad. Just get changed. Are you filming this?
Yeah.
It's a half.
Okay, then you got one. Go on, Al. Ah, you're back down the wall now, that'll do terrible. Go on. You're going the wrong direction here, mate. There we go.
Backflip the other way, John.
Go on.
Put your back there in your teeth.
Go on. Oh, let me hear you roar, Marty, roar. The Tyrannosaurus inside you, come on. Hiya! Hiya! You got
Iron!
How are you doing? That's a high note! Ah! Hi again!
You
can't. I'm almost. Oh, there we go! You see this? This is a high note! This is a high note! This is a high note! That's it.
He's in a terrible, terrible pain.
Oh dear, we'd better go in and see him.
Maybe you can sort him out. He's not looking right at all. He won't even move.
Oh dear. What's happened to him? Marzi, are you okay? What's happened?
When training for a race, if you ever have to do that, do not ask him to be your personal trainer. That's all I have to say.
Yeah, Marzi, this is looking quite serious. Have you considered having a massage? It might help, yeah, for aches and pains.
That's not a bad idea.
Yeah.
He tipped me onto my back when trying to stretch. And that's not even the worst thing.
Do you know anyone who does massages?
You don't talk about the bushes.
I don't know anyone that does massages, but I bet Dom could probably knock something together, couldn't he?
Well, learned a few things in metal glass, I'm sure.
Yeah. We'll give it a go. So, should we have a look for some things to massage him with?
So they can plan.
Yes.
Have a look in the kitchen.
Have a look in the kitchen, yeah.
Now, if you want to see a film.
Can't make me feel any worse.
Shall we have a cheeky glass now? I'm sure Marcy will appreciate it.
What for the massage?
Well,
pour it all
go,
over.
Go clink.
Yeah.
I'm sure he can get his kneecaps with this. Maybe we need something to gel him up a bit.
An egg?
What?
An egg. Eggs in the fridge?
Yeah. Well,
not in the fridge, eggs in the cupboard.
Why would an egg be in the cupboard?
Show some jam.
I don't know.
Some jam, yeah.
No eggs.
No eggs. Jam? Jam.
We definitely jam.
Jam. Cheers from jam. Let's go for jam.
Yeah. Mark, the jam's okay, isn't it?
Jam.
It is not.
Oh.
Any food for us.
No food. So something strong.
Something physical.
Something physical.
More like
oh.
That's it.
This will do just fine.
Yeah. Mars, are we okay? We're sorted.
Yep.
Food. No food.
That's a cover, isn't
it? Good. Yeah. That's perfect.
Don't worry, Marcy, you won't feel a thing.
Ah!
Ellis, it's 9:30. The train's here in 3 minutes. Where are you?
Hello, Marcy.
I'm at the junction, why?
No, I'm at the station.
How can you be at the junction? I'm at the junction. Are you hiding or something? Look, it's a tiny station, Dom. I'd be able to see you. Wait. Which junction are you at? You are a bloody idiot, Alice. We clearly agreed. Rainford Junction, and the train's here in 2 minutes.
What's that, Marzi? Sound a bit angry to me, yeah?
Not angry, Dom. Irate.
Cheers, Marzi.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Hey.
Cheers, Ben. Well done. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And commiserations.
I was going to say the best man won. But it's not.
I think it was your training that was the problem, to be honest.
My training routine
yeah.
was precise, meticulous, and perfect.
Marzi, you hired an idiot to dress up as a Power Ranger.
That's not true. I never hired a Power Ranger. The idiot part, I can't argue with, but I never instructed a Power Ranger.
So how far did you get in the race?
I nearly finished.
How close is nearly?
Nearly? Nearly?
Well, you don't get anything for nearly, Marzi.
Didn't see you running. I didn't see you running, Mr. Delaney.
Very true. How come Pierre's not here tonight?
I can't stand him. I just could not stand him sitting here, there, smiling across with his wonderfully smug grin, telling him how he's right, telling me how he's right. Oh,
so I guess this means there's no date for with Louise.
We can get around it. And we will get around it.
Yeah, so did you get on physically okay? Did you pull anything?
Well, the aim was to pull Louise. That failed. And my hamstring too.
You should have had a massage with a crowbar then.
Well, I never agreed to that, did I? It's just one of those things that happens, isn't it?
Not really.
Well, like this when it comes to me. What is that? What now? I am not letting him in.
Dom, what on earth are you doing?
I am not letting him in. I am not letting him in. He can stand outside. He can just stand outside. I'm not letting him in.
Did you lock the door?
Why is he coming as a pirate?
I have no idea. Why did he come as a Power Ranger?
We thought you said a Power Ranger.
He thinks I've said a lot of things. I think he hears voices. Idiots. I think he hears voices.
There he is.
I thought I locked that door.
Check out my timbers!
Hello!
Tom!
I thought I locked that door.
Tom, why are you wearing a pirate?
What now? Why now?
You said to come as a pirate?
I said no such thing.
A train station?
You mean the wrong train station that you were at?
You were on the ass, you were on the phone!
And I said nothing about a pirate.
You said, Tom, you're acting very pirate!
I said I was feeling irate. There is a difference between the two.
Oh.
Lovely.
I really wonder at times with you.
You just seem to go out of your way to make not only yourself, but me look like an idiot.
But when have I ever done that?
Look how you address now.
It's a smashing outfit.
In certain contexts. The not when mishearing the word pirate for irate. Not a week ago, when I asked for to be a personal trainer, you came dressed as a Power Ranger.
It was a cracking outfit too, and we had a good workout.
My failure suggests otherwise. Well, I was just thinking about this the other day. I was running through the streets of St. Helens dressed as with you dressed as a Power Ranger. And I was just thinking, who actually looks like a Ranger idiot? Where is you, with your anonymity protected, running as a Power Ranger, dancing to whatever ridiculous dances, singing American Idiot next to a monastery, in the public domain, and even worse, there was me. After getting over the initial shock, I don't know why I was even surprised with your recent antics, I was running alongside you in the public with you dressed like that. Like it was totally normal. On top of all your bizarre antics, I was just thinking, who looks the greater idiot? People who know who you are. People know exactly who I am. What? When have you ever made me look like an idiot? I'm not even sure. Question,
warrants a response. So you want the monkey outfit next
time? What do you think, Dan?
What do you think?
Next week it is. I'm gonna get changed, by the way.